So we're here in Canberra for day one of the Oceania Championships. First up is the time trial. In the elite category, we had Joe Cooper and Sean Lake, who had very different preparations coming into the event. Joe Cooper has had a recent break and wasn't really coming in with too many expectations. While Sean Lake, on the other hand, had come in with very high expectations. He took out the title last year and he was extremely motivated to take it out again. He's come to the event even fitter and leaner than he had last year. The main contenders with the event were Ben Dybel, who placed third in the Australian National Championships earlier on in the year, and also Hamish Bond, who is apparently a pretty good rower, who's having a crack at this TT thing. He's claiming he's world class, but we're not 100% sure. But regardless, while the men were warming up, Jason raced in the under 23 category, and we were waiting to see how he actually went. With little phone reception, it took a while before we realised just how good he did go. Jason, you had a bit of a disappointing TT back in January at the National Champs, but you've come back flying here and you've come second.
Yeah, well.
You got to be happy with that.
Yeah, it was a bit of a disaster back in January, like just a disgrace, but good to come back.
Disgrace, that's probably a little bit harsh, Jace, but second place.
Nah, I'm pretty happy with that. I wasn't expecting to go so well. Top five would be nice, but nah, couldn't ask for a better time, and obviously you want to go first, but got to be happy with what I got.
Yep, now who was first? Who's that last rider you are yet to pip?
Liam McGuinness. Name is from New South Wales Institute of Sport. He's pretty top end time trialist in the under 23, so tough guy to beat, so deserving winner at the end of the day.
Very good, Jace. That's an awesome ride. Great to bounce back after that disappointment at Nationals, and good luck for the road race.
Thanks very much.
But first, let's get back to the Elite Men's TT. So you could not have scripted a better Oceania TT champs here. We've got rower v rower. It looks like Sean Lake is he's ahead of Ben Dybel, he's ahead of Joe Cooper, but Hamish Bond at the turn was 20 seconds in front of Sean. So this is all about the rowers, this one.
Yep, it's Sean Lake, the Australian world-class rower, against the silver medalist, Hamish Bond. It's going to be very close. Was he winning silver or was it bronze?
Sean basically has to get to the top of this little hill before the clock gets to 6 minutes. Hamish Bond is 6 minutes in front at the top of this rise. So far he's looking good.
Great job, Sean, great job. Really strong here, mate. Come on, let's finish it off. You put so much work into this, come on. Great job, great job, great job, mate. Okay, Sean, you're 30 seconds up on Hamish Bond. You're 30 seconds. He's cracky, mate. You f***ing bring it home. Great job, great job.
Sorry.
Excuse the language.
That's good. It looks like he's actually about a minute up on Hamish Bond.
We've told him 30 seconds to keep him motivated. Probably got about 5k left to go.
Oh, so we're just with Sean here at the finish of the Oceanas. We have no idea what actually happened, but Sean, how was it out there?
Oh, far out, that was hard.
You got it, Sean?
Yeah, thanks, mate.
And you've been selected for drug testing.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Great job, mate. Well done, really deserve that.
You're right.